Dear guests, we are about to proceed with the safety brief. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to contact a member of our team. There are 8 emergency exits on board of the aircraft, clearly marked with an exit sign. Take a moment to locate the emergency exits. You will find 2 exits at the front, 4 overwing exits, and 2 exits at the rear. If you have to evacuate, follow through instructions on the floor. Remember that the nearest emergency exit may be behind you rather than in front of you. Fasten and tighten your seatbelt, no one tied around your waist as demonstrated by the flight attendant. To unfasten, simply lift the metal flap. Your seatbelt should be fastened while the fasten seatbelt sign is illuminated and also during the flight when you are seated. In case of loss of cabin pressure, oxygen masks will drop down from the panel above you. If you are wearing a protective face mask, remove it immediately. Put an oxygen mask towards you to activate the oxygen supply. Position it over your nose and mouth. Pass the elastic band around your head, adjust and breathe normally. Secure your own mask first before assisting children or other passengers. A knife vest is stowed in a pouch under your seat. If you need to use the vest, remove it from the back, place it over your head. Tighten the strap around your waist. Clip the strap into the center buckle in front and pull it firmly. Inflate by pulling the cord with the red tip only when you're outside the aircraft and blow into the rubber tube if you need more air inside your knife vest. And there is a safety briefing card in the seat pocket in front of you. Read it carefully as it contains important information, especially if you're seated next to one of the emergency exits. In the event of emergency landing, adopt a brace position shown on your briefing card. Please comply with all other landmarks and pictograms listed to and follow the instructions.
Thank you. and gentlemen from the flight deck, we have no reject. Even we have to the next amount of traffic, we should zero to take off, so we expect 2 to 3 minutes. We thank you for your wishes.
Thank you. the solution with the sky clear, as you can see, and 30 degrees, 30 degrees. I hope you had a nice vacation, and I wish you a very nice evening in Milan on the curve.
Welcome to Milan Linas. It's 6:35 p.m. local time. Please remain seated and keep your seatbelt fastened, lower down to about your waist until you switch on the function seatbelt sign. Thank you for flying Brussels Airlines and Star Alliance member. Wish you pleasant on our journey and we look forward to back aboard again in the future. Have a nice evening. Welcome to Milan Linate. As you've been a better community to plan for a good day. Thank you for with October in Brussels Airlines, Litvak Airlines. For those who are going to have a better race, have you opened up to the welcome and aboard after. Thank you, Tessie. Bienvenue à l'aéroport de Milan Linate. Il est actuellement 6:35 sur local. Merci d'avoir choisi Brussels Airlines contre le réseau Star Alliance. Nous vous souhaitons une bonne continuation de voyage. Espérons vous revoir prochainement à bord. Merci et une bonne soirée.
Heading the 310 PLS to the runway 5 right.
Project completed.
Roger, 310 PLS to the runway 5 right. Charlie, 5 right.
Lighting Delta Romeo, continue descend 5,000 feet, fly heading 170 downwind.
Descend 5,000 feet and radar heading 170, Lighting Delta Romeo.
Eurowing 7 November Lima, continue descend 6,000 feet, QNH 1024.
6,000 feet, 1024, November Lima.
Eurowing 7 November Lima, turn left by 5 degrees to adjust.
Left by 5, 7 November Lima.
Belize is Delta Romeo, right heading 260 base, descend 3,000 feet.
Right to 960, base and descend of 3,000 feet, Belize Delta Romeo.
Altitude is good, MSA 3,000 here.
Continue right heading 320, PLS Zulu, runway 35 right.
For the right heading 320, PLS 25, correction 35 right, be right, double.
Let's have a look at the yellow one, it's 2.
Position 6 miles and down, for standard speed, tower 12835, ciao.
Tower 12835, Cargo Italia at 319, right.
Eurowing 7 November Lima, descend 5,000 feet.
Descending 5,000 feet, Eurowing 7 November Lima.
Eurowing 7 November Lima, right heading 260 base, speed 210.
Speed 210, 260 heading 7 November Lima.
Bilancia is Delta Romeo, speed 210 the standard, preceding 9 right heavy. Eurowing 7 November Lima, continue right heading 320, PLS Zulu, runway 35 right.
Heading 320, get ILS Zulu, runway 35 for right, 7 November Lima.
7 November Lima, sorry, descend 3,000 feet and PLS Zulu, runway 35 right.
Descending 3,000 feet and seek at ILS.
Delta Romeo, position
2,500
miles and out. Confirm established.
Affirm, fully established now, Alice. 2,500.
Delta Romeo Roger, contact tower 128.350.
Bravo, Charlie Monte.
1-2-3-8, Juliet Bravo, continue, Foxtrot Echo, Echo, you back?
Foxtrot Echo, 3-3, Bravo.
Charlie Monte, Italia, 8319, left Echo, Echo, Mike, stop at category 3.
Left Echo, Echo, Mike, begin after the target, Echo, Echo, Mike,
stop at category 3.
Echo, Mike, stop at category 3, target, Echo, Echo, Mike.
It's connected, check. Tower, good morning, Milan, 6 Delta Romeo, please step 359.
Buongiorno, TH 1024, Ravage Sunrise, Fair Land, Windows 403.
Petro Enti, Fair Land, Delta Romeo.
La 3,
checked.
3, Land, full.
Landing check. Gavin, secure. Auto thrust off, auto brake, low, and KMMO.
Landing, local.
Landing check is complete. Clear to land.
Yep.
1,000.
CT38, Juliet Bravo, Foxtrot, Echo, and Appleweight, 3-5 left.
Then Appleweight, 3-5 left, survey, sequence is seen, Juliet Bravo.
Carbon
Italia
8
Niner,
you can continue Echo Mike and cross 3-5 left.
Continue Echo Mike, cross 3-5 left, target Italia
500.
Prima Mike, da contact Milano 12675, buona giornata.
12675, buona giornata, sto ci fanno i Mike.
400.
Left,
check.
100 above.
Buongiorno Tower, buongiorno.
300.
November Lima, ILS 355.
Zero wing to 7 November Lima.
Minimum.
Buongiorno, pickup number 103 set right, continue the approach.
200.
024.
1024.
Retard.
21.
5.
Target looks down at 81.9, ciao.
Spot is. Road is green. See so.
It's great to Juliet Bravo, 3-5 left, clear for takeoff. Wind 360 degrees, 3 knots, airborne island.
Just take 3-5 left, we face the Juliet Bravo.
Delta Romeo, left Delta, Delta Mike, and hold short
of 3-5
left.
Roger, left Delta, Delta Mike, hold short 3-5 left, left Delta Romeo.
Your wings
are 7
November Lima,
3-5
right, clear
for
land, wind variable
2 knots. Into land, 2-5,
7
November Lima.
I'll start
with you. Yeah.
Juliet Bravo, Radar Contact, Milano 12675, buona giornata.
12675, it's 3-3, Bravo, ciao.
Relay 6, Delta Romeo, clear to cross, 3-5 left.
Crossing 3-5 left, per Relay 6, Delta Romeo.
Left TV.
Alright, go.
Delta Mike is this one. Ah, no, this one, yeah, okay, sure. Yes.
Relay 6 Delta Romeo on the other side, keep with the 747 on the right. Then ground 1-2-1-9, ciao.
Roger, on the other side, you can wait with the 747. Ground 1-2-1-9, I mean, it's Delta Romeo, ciao. Check, check, check. Left is clear, the right is clear.
John, Obi-Wan 6 Delta Romeo.
6 Delta Romeo, Whiskey Tango, San 609.
Roger. Left on Whiskey, then Tango 609, and Whiskey Delta Romeo.
Five Tango Departure, India Romeo Kilo Echo Delta Five Tango.
35 left, Kirky 5 Tango 144 information, so we're requesting data.
Yes.
Yes, sir, thank you.
Yes, I will request the item.
Yes, I copy, thank you.
We have 3 minutes if you want.
Yep.
Go for it. Yeah. Yellow leg pump. It's on. Tango. 609 is... on the right side.
Confirm 752.
752, you're in 7 November Lima.
They see 609. Yeah, fine. Roger. Left clean.
Right clear, the right side.
Nice. Oh.
Thank you.